Listen up, everyone. The Imperial Army is upon us. If you can fight, pick up a weapon. Everyone else, hurry up and evacuate. We have the goddess's protection on our side. We have nothing to fear. Victory will be ours.
Professor, are you ready? Well, hurry up. I don't need to tell you that the situation is dire. We have some support troops from the local nobles, but the army we're facing is immense. No matter how you look at it, we're at a disadvantage. To make matters worse, the enemy is being led by Edelgard. Do not underestimate how extraordinary her abilities are.
They're here. At long last.
It seems this will be a battle to remember. About time.
I'll never give up, no matter how outnumbered we are. I'll fight to the very end!
I should have made a move on the Imperial Princess before things got this far. It could have changed everything.
We have the Goddess's divine protection on our side. All that's left is to try our best.
All we can do is fight as best we can. Though, if I'm being honest, I'm really scared right now.
We can't just hand over the kingdom and the monastery. We'll stop her, no matter what it takes.
Your Highness, you do not seem... well.
Unwell, you say? What's gotten into you? Nothing could be farther from the truth. I'm so happy I can hardly contain myself. My father, my stepmother, my dear friends. They want her head. They want her life. They've whispered as much to me. And the chance to answer their pleas has arrived at long last. Of course. But don't mistake my intentions. Edelgard will die by my hand, and mine alone. Let's move, Professor. Even if it costs me my life, I won't rest until I've crushed her skull in my bare hands.
Well done. You have my thanks.
Appreciate it.
Come back soon. Thank you.
I have a report. The enemy is within the walls. They're about to break the defensive line.
The Archbishop and the defensive line both require our assistance. We must protect them until reinforcements get here.
I'll give it my all.
That's my cue.
Stay focused. Thanks.
Thank you. I'll cut through.
Thank you.
What should I do?
Here goes. Ready.
Already?
I'm on it. Just give up.
Let us away. The least I could do.
I'll go. I can feel it in my bones.
Never hurts.
Give up.
Thank you.
seems I prevailed.
Report. The enemy has taken the entrances where the reinforcements were heading.
We must retake the strongholds to the east and west so our reinforcements can get through.
Move carefully.
I feel my strength building.
As expected.
To be done.
Be gone.
Out. You weren't ready.
Garreg Mach.
Too slow.
I'll give it my all.
It's our chance to prevail.
Thanks so much.
This is what a real man looks like.
One stronghold secured.
Stay vigilant.
You're weak.
Thanks.
Thank you.
luck wasn't with you. I suppose I've improved.
Each battle, a chance to grow.
That's my cue. Here goes.
Stay focused.
I'm on it. I like how...
Stay vigilant.
Too easy.
Here we go.
So.
Ready. You weren't ready.
Fought well.
What should I do? Give up.
I'll give it my all. should do it.
I'll cut through.
I will get stronger still.
No choice but to distinguish myself in this fight. I'm finished. I'm loath to say it, but I must retreat.
Sufficient.
As expected. Such power dwells within.
I owe you.
I'll go.
Next.
I thought I gave it my all.
Predictable!
Hey!
It's over! Should I have held back?
I can still shine bright. Thank you.
fail to appreciate is that we have at our backs a force you cannot hope to defeat. I can afford to fall back. We still have the advantage.
Both strongholds secured, with time to spare.
Stay focused.
I will...
Now I see the heart.
Just give up.
Useful.
Next time, bring your friends.
And learn.
I wish you were someone whose heart could be swayed by my words and deeds. If it were so, I would have done anything to make you my ally.
Predictable!
You fought well, but now your fight is over. Send in our reserve troops and give my uncle the signal.
What is this? My thank you so much. Everybody here, young and old, is in your hands. No, I will not allow another Red Canyon tragedy to happen here.
What's going on?
Thank you.
Why did you come?
In Imperial Year 1181, the new Adrestian Emperor, Edelgard von Hressfeld, led a strategic assault against the monastery at Garreg Mach. Though her own losses were great, her foes had no choice but to surrender. Archbishop Rhea commanded the Knights of Seiros, leading from the front lines against the Imperial army. But amidst the chaos of battle, she vanished, and her whereabouts remain unknown. With this single attack, the Adrestian Empire officially launched its offensive against the Holy Kingdom of Fargus and the Lester Alliance. The unification of Fodlan has begun.